Hairstylists showed off their skills this weekend, all for a good cause. That's because they cut hair to help fight cancer. It was Cutting Loose Salon's Lakewood Ranch location grand opening, and they celebrated the day with their Cuts Against Cancer Cut-a-thon. Haircuts cost $25, chair massages $10, and all those proceeds went to the Center for Building Hope. That's a nonprofit organization that provides free psychological and educational services to cancer patients and their loved ones.